Good morning, guys.
Hello.
We've just done the park run, and guess what's just happened?
Ollie got the course record, but
apparently.
But he forgot his barcode.
And this lady also came first, and guess what?
I forgot my barcode.
Yay! Just on the first step. One thing that I have noticed since been living in Cirencester or the Cotswold for 3 years, I haven't actually remember or noticed that I haven't actually done a video running Cirencester Park. So that today with this carrot lady is going to change. And at the same time, I'm going to show her how cool the park is.
I can't speak because it's full.
Huh?
I can't speak because my
pardon?
What?
Can't hear you.
Eh?
Oh.
We'll never be alone, baby. We'll never be alone.
Generally forgotten how much I love the Cotswold so much, and I really hope you enjoyed it as much of this Cotswold passion, thriving love I have.
It's so beautiful, honestly. It's so historical as well, so I guess that's why I like it. And pretty. So yeah.
It's the sandstone colour that
yeah,
I love.
Yeah.
Gives it such a character.
It does. And just all the adventures that we had. It was really, really nice. So beautiful to run, honestly. So beautiful. And there's not many people around, so it's bonus because, you know, I hate people.
Okay. Clearly I'm one of them. But we'll find out on the next video. See you
Catch
then.
Ya. I found a man I can trust. And boy, I believe in us.